Tonight, in this arena, we have an exceptional group of girls. And we're kind of proud of them. They come together to bring you the last of the dying art of trick and fancy riding. These ladies have been dedicated to the Western way of life, the great Americans, training their own horses, including wild Mustangs, have been on television. These girls won in the act of the vision of the North American Trick Riding Competition, held in conjunction with the National Finals of Vegas. Securing their spot this year, these girls have traveled the world together, and we're excited to bring them to Seguin, Texas here. I want you to welcome tonight at our arena, riding a superstar horse, the beautiful Sadie Lynn!